Hello everybody, and hello and welcome back to Sonic Forces. Last time we fought off against Infinite in Metropolis City, I think it was. I don't remember, either way.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge. Have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Ooh, classic stage. See how this is. But I think they kind of tried to recapture like the little glory, the glory it had in Sonic Generations.
We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
It kind of doesn't really have the same like soundtrack here. I like how you just like make sound effect. Oh, they added the pipe things again. Oh. And yes. I love those Sonic, classic Sonic rooms. That's so HD and amazing. Sorry about that, guys. My family
too much quiet is usually a sign of danger. Best to play it safe here.
Invincibility. I do have the water show, so I should be able to hold it. Wait, what? Oh no 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 no, I hate the noise! Oh my god. Wait, don't I have the... Didn't I have the bubble shield? Shouldn't that deafen me? Was that not the bubble shield? Just the main thing.
Whoa! The water level is rising! Something must have triggered.
Dude, we like run out of air fast in this game. That noise scars me. What have I done? Oh. The fact that you have infinite lives in this game. Nah, I'll show my shit. There's like two red rings at me. That's lovely. Pads, gamer. Oh, it's like Black Knight.
Whew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies.
Really?
Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false info, like a dream so real if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe.
Wait, so, hold on guys. What if none of this is actually taking place, but Eggman is using the Phantom Ruby to believe that, make people that? He took over the world.
Experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Sorry about that, guys. I thought you just heard something. I guess it was just my imagination. But I keep forgetting you have to click X twice on this thing. Except you don't hear me.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. Lights out for you! We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city!
Whoa.
So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck!
I really could have just avoided any of those. That would have been fine. Oh, get wrecked, Metal Sonic. Oh no, he's loading out. Oh my god. Thank you. special about the... special about using your custom character, your avatar here.
Here goes, partner! When we join forces, the sky's
the limit.
Double boost!
I do like the cubes of the of Infinite's, the Phantom Ruby, not gonna lie. B and A, wow, A minus. Wow, I feel so privileged. Huh. Is that toupee? Is that freaking Donald Trump hair or what? Monocle. Not that. Ooh, dragon. Wow. Hmm. Okay.
That was great! We're like a well-oiled machine! Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Huh? Nice. Ooh. Slowly gaining the world back. One step at a time. Rather, one, you know. Oh, that reminds me. Might as well see how my avatar is doing. The spin, what is this? Drill? Catch with the drill. Yeah. What is this? The flux enemies attack all breaking. I think I'm just gonna keep the whispin. The electric thing I already have, basically. Oh, look at this guy. I mean, not bad. I guess I keep it. Oh my god, I have a whole lot of headgear. Sorry, I'm just gonna get rid of it. I mean, this is not bad, but I prefer to keep it on my thing, but... I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Apparently, my dad wanted me to do some stupid put clothes in the dryer for some stupid reason. Anyway, we disregard all that. Anyway, I'll just edit it all out. Stuff that I was looking for. Cutting stuff's the only thing I know how to do. What was I for? Yeah. Man, you get way so much stuff. It gets annoying. Okay, that's about it. Where were we? Guardian Rock.
I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, Death Egg.
But I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death with no weapons. Destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby.
No.
Sweet.
You know, it's just crazy enough to work.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted.
And the
That's
roast.
Not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kind of need you here.
Sorry if you're like in the AC van or just like random crackles.
Never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie.
Faith.
We only have one more day before.
I guess. Well, sorry guys. I just have so much noise going on and yada yada yada. Sorry.
Heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hello. It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts!
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve!
Oh.
Lightning!
Okay, the lightning is pretty cool, man. Ooh, red ring. I live to collect the red rings. Lightning is the best power up. No, I'm not. I'm gonna survive.
Yeah.
diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck okay. too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us.
No. Oh, okay. No. Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Lightning!
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 Oh my god, I did not notice that.
Lightning! Lightning!
Oh, didn't I pick that up? But I did. I really do love playing the custom character though. It is really good. Oh no. It looks like the freaking crab from Kolioko, you know that monster. Chicken crab, something like that. That was fun. It's from Kolioko. It's a no show from my childhood. What was it called? I forgot what they called it. It's like that. No, his weak point was on their head. Oh. I really like those quick time events. I was right. It is pretty good to have quick time events. How long is that rope? Jesus. Did you just leave the thing there? Huh, okay. Ooh, cowboy hat. Whoa, those legs are pretty, the boots are pretty good. Pretty good stuff coming around. Okay, now the story's really progressing. I brought a guardian almost halfway done with the game.
At the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
Oh, so far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut up.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some.
Really, Sonic? Like, literally. Oh. Bust some heads? Or just like, bust some heads?
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to catch you. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. Say no more.
Bust their head. Whoa. Really, most of the soundtracks for the freaking levels just the main theme? It kind of sounds like that. Then again, I can't really hear that good because I have my TV lowered down, otherwise it'd just echo into the audio. I really should have. Oh, really? Dang it! Too early. No. Oh. So my birthday is coming up in since it's November. My birthday is coming up.
Enjoy this even more.
About November, besides Sonic Forces coming.
I'm in.
The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death X defense.
The what? Find the computer room. Why isn't Vector on this mission? He's like the best candidate. What the heck? Never since the why isn't Vector like on this room? We're trying to find the computer room, right? Why isn't he on the mission? Oh my god, this is like some heavy juice. I mean, we could just like, I don't know, let's have to go. Did someone just cuss?
Okay,
I'm in. Everyone that heard him go fuck.
You should be able to shut down the Death X defense system from there.
Come on, I'm gonna line, I heard someone go fuck. Oh. Still, classic Sonic. Oh, I mean modern Sonic. Oh well. I saw that one coming. Oh my god. Okay, no. That wasn't for a red ring. That was just for something. How did I miss that one at the edge? I should probably. I really need to take that out when I record.
Now we can destroy the death egg.
Oh well. Let's get to this boss and then just end the episode, because this has just been terrible, pretty much. Ooh. That's not bad. Oh, those boots are pretty good. I haven't gotten an S ring in a while. Garf. Was. Ooh, gold suit. Nice. Gold suit. Already done with the game. Almost halfway done with the game. Where's the next boss?
Now's your chance. Look, hurry! Just destroy the death egg and cut off the.
You're making it sound like a walk in the park. This is a death egg.
It is a walk in the park.
The other Sonic has this under control.
That'd be cool if we fought the Death Egg robot.
The defense system's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Oh, that is weird. What the? That was funny. What the? Not a big fan of that. Whoa. That was awesome. Okay, what's the gimmick here? Okay. Oh no. I thought that would happen. Dun.
This is the pits! It's messing with my head!
Just stay calm, and you'll figure out the way forward!
I just wanna smash it! Level the place.
Like, you could do that vector. I mean, you couldn't even find a computer room. Okay, this is kind of cheap. This is a fun level. Oh no. Oh dear. Red ring. Whoa. Finally I'm back on track. What is this? Whoa. Awesome. Oh no.
It's Sonic we're talking about here.
Okay, yeah, no. And that killed me. Ah, oh well. As Knuckles said, don't get cocky.
Hey, it's Sonic we're talking about here.
Ring. Oh, how did I manage that? I like jumped last second. Oh, select from that Sonic movie. I forgot where it's from. It's probably is like the original Death Egg one. Oh no. Yep. Today. Oh. 2, 1. That wasn't so bad. Stage 22, my scarf. Ugh. Yeah, that's alright. Yeah. I got show pads. Ew. Oh my god, do they have a night gear? Oh, dude, that would be awesome. Like, dude, freaking Sonic. Fuck that. Surprise, second freaking, second Death Egg.
Those resistance pests and their clever little plots, they're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they've taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
He just wrecked you with a snap of his finger. Okay, this is a lot of fast now. Really fast. Okay, this is pretty much... Okay, this is gonna have a little bit too long. I know I didn't get to a boss, but... Oh well, if you guys enjoy, leave a like and stuff like that.